We join Lara in the Geothermal Valley, a massive exploration space that is 3 times larger than any we've made before. You can spend hours here collecting and hunting resources, completing challenges, and discovering tombs. Rewards you earn help improve her gear and abilities. At base camp, Lara can upgrade her weapons, craft ammunition, and master new skills. You can customize Lara based on your preferences and playstyle. The valley below is guarded by Trinity forces, and you must decide how to defeat them.
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun stuff.
That must be them.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the gun?
What's that?
Something they can tell us.
Can't say.
Once we finish scrubbing this site, you men can head on out to the rest of them.
So what are we looking for exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might be
perfect. Take a look.
Like what exactly?
If we knew... What was I saying? Oh, right. If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it?
Guerrilla combat encourages experimentation and choice, combining stealth with explosive action.